So we're at our very last night of Universal Horror Nights.
It is packed.
It is heaving. And why are we back?
Why are we doing it? I don't know.
So now, come on, let's do this.
You can see how heaving it is. Look how many people are walking in and out of Universal right now. But it is the last night, isn't it?
Yeah. Shared the bus with a bus full of Royal Marines. Homina, homina. Yes, sir.
Oh my goodness, look how many people there are.
It's heaving.
Are you ready to be scared?
Oh yeah, baby.
Are you ready to be scared? Weren't expecting that.
Yes, hold on nice and tight for dear life tonight, ladies and gentlemen. You're gonna need to say your prayers or your goodbyes. I don't think you want me to do that, darling. Yes, once again, you see those headlights around the corner, ladies and gentlemen. That would be your cue to get out of the street. Let's not get run over tonight. Yes, out of the way, please.
Welcome to House of Hornsby. Please subscribe.
You jumped out of your skin.
Oh!
coming. Hello.
So we've come to our last night at Universal's Horror Nights. It was awesome.
It was amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Ram-packed, as you've seen throughout the vlog. Just purely, I think, because it's the last night and everyone just hammered it.
I think we queued for over an hour to get on the stairs for one, didn't we?
Yeah, but it was well worth it. We enjoyed
it.
I didn't think we was going to. We were checking ourselves quite a bit from things we'd heard and stuff, but...
I know someone going in front of me.
Yeah,
again.
That'd be me, maybe leader. But I just found that they were so loud though. I was literally walking around like that because I couldn't hear myself think.
I think it was to make you more scared, to make your blood pressure go up, to
it did that. It definitely worked. But yeah, we had a good evening, good fun, lots of drinks
to see us through.
Yeah. But that's it for tonight, so don't you forget, we're not done because we're still having fun. See you on the flip side, guys.